Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm very happy, very proud, and honored to be part of this festival and play with this great big band. Thank you very much for this invitation. It's a wonderful experience and a great experience to have your music all arranged by Jim. Thank you very much, Jim, for all the work you did on this. Jim McNeely. Thank you. And, actually, I'm not very comfortable in speaking, especially in English, but I've been asked to talk a little bit about the music we're going to play tonight. The first piece we played is from my fourth album called Wind, and it's called Suspicions, and it's a soundtrack, movie soundtrack. So we're going to play some other tunes of this movie soundtrack later. And now we're going to play a music that comes from my third album called Diagnostic. The music is called Beirut, and there is a story around this, but I'm going to make it very short. My mother is watching us on Arte Live Web, and she doesn't like when I speak too long. So, Mom, I'm going to be fast. Beirut is me walking in the streets of Beirut when I first discovered Beirut at the age of 12. I used to live between France and Lebanon, but the first time I saw Beirut was right after the Civil War in 1993, and I was walking in the streets, and I was composing the main melody that we're going to play now. And at some point, I was facing a terrible thing. I was passing by a place where there was a car bombing less than 2 days before, and the whole street was totally, completely destroyed, and there were some terrible things all around. And I played my Walkman at this specific moment, and I ran away. And in my Walkman, there was hard rock, there was Led Zeppelin. So it's like a very long walk in the streets of Beirut, and that ends with a hard rock. It's me discovering Beirut for the first time, and hard rock and Led Zeppelin for the first time. So, voilà, Beirut.